Sam here with Lenovo, and I wanted to show you our new Yoga Slim series, our Slim 7. We have a Slim 7 14-inch, as well as we also have a 15-inch variant right here. I'll walk you through some of our features of our 14-inch product. We will offer this in both AMD and Intel configurations, so an AMD up to AMD Ryzen 9 or 10th gen Intel i7. All right. These will be offered in this all aluminum build. We also have a unique fabric top cover for some configurations as well, and the display options will vary depending on the configuration you get. We offer a lot of them, anywhere from a full HD display panel that's anti-glare, such as this one here, or a glossy touch panel as well. And those range from anywhere from full HD all the way up to UHD resolution. And the brightness differences will vary as well, anywhere from 300 to 500 nits. All right. These will come with up to 16 gigs of memory or a terabyte of storage. Again, like I said, if it's AMD configuration, it will have the AMD integrated graphics or the Intel graphics. Now, on the 15-inch variant, we will offer it with an NVIDIA discrete graphics card that will be coming a little bit later. As far as the differences between the internal specs, those are it. 60.7 watt hour battery. It depends on your configuration, but we're expecting anywhere from 11 to 14 hours of battery life. And then you'll notice we have some upward firing speakers there. Give you a really nice audio experience through the Dolby Atmos features there. And then as far as ports go, if we go around here, you'll see that we have a USB-C charging, Thunderbolt, a full-sized HDMI port, headphone 3.5 millimeter headphone jack there. And then on the other side, you'll get a two USB Type-A ports, as well as a micro SD card slot. So lots of built-in features to this one. Some other features I want to point out are this top edge here. You'll notice, first of all, the very slim bezels. But then we've carried over our notch design on the bezel to this product. The idea behind that is it gives it a little bit of aesthetic flair, but also some functionality. When you go to open the device, it has a little lip there for you to pull it open. These will come with standard FHD cameras. And then as far as weight and size of these, the weight on these will be just over 3 pounds, or 1.4 kilograms. And overall, very slim, one of our slimmer products that we have on the market. So these are our new Yoga Slim 7s, AMD and Intel variants. With the new Yoga Slim 7s, you do get the latest generation, the newest generation components, meaning latest AMD processors, latest Intel processors. With that, also, especially for Intel, you get the LPDDR4X memory, which is a lot more efficient, a lot more performance capabilities there. And then with a new generation device like this, we are also incorporating a lot of our smart AI, smart assistant features. So you'll have a lot of smart AI, such as if you get the configuration with the IR cameras, you'll have the capability of glance software by Mirror Metrics, which will help blur the background on your conference calls, or they have features like presence detection to protect you from eyes peering over your shoulder at your work, etc. Some other features included in our smart AI is also cue control. So along with these products, if you press FNQ, it automatically adjusts the system's thermal management to increase performance, decrease performance, or increase battery life, etc. Another part of the AI smart features is integration with Amazon Alexa. So with that, you'll have the capability of obviously asking the assistant for questions and answers, but also controlling your smart home and also broadcasting messages across your other Alexa products within your home. So those are the cool new smart features for the Yoga Slim 7, brand new product with all sorts of new features. For the Intel variant and AMD variant, they have different prices. So for the Intel version, it'll start out at the price of $1,209. And then the AMD version will start out at a price of $849. And both of these products will be available around April timeframe.